I think that we really do have to look at it in a global sense. I think that we in America really have to start to pay attention to the world, because we do have opportunities, as we were saying on a personal note. But I think our country has opportunities that it needs to start taking advantage of. And I think that our opportunities to help people, opportunities to provide, you know, the best and brightest to go places and to do things that can improve people's lives. And I think that if we can start that type of, on a small scale even, maybe just the small groups of people or the Common Futures Forum, the young people who do want to do that, that I think that we can find those marching orders.